mean, earlier on we saw a surfer who went out in ridiculous conditions. I mean, there's no way anyone could be out there right now. The seas are just way too rough, and the visibility is almost, it's just, it's not good at the moment. It's not good, Sarah.
Christina, we actually have a little bit of that interview to play for people at home now. Here's a listen. Well, here's a little bit of what that surfer had to say.
It's just messy. It's no form to it. It's just like soup. A washing machine.
Why would you go out there in these conditions?
I just love it, eh? I live for it. It's the best time. It's just a bit messy. Tomorrow should be nice, hopefully.
Were you concerned that you were going to hit the rocks?
Oh, yeah. I did hit the rocks a bit. Smashed my board.
You're crazy. You're absolutely crazy. What is it like out there? Have you been in these conditions before? I mean, the Category 5 cyclone has made landfall. It's going to be here.
Yeah,
in only...
it gets bigger. It's the best as it can get. I love it.
Are you going to be going out again?
When it cleans up a bit.